And we're back yet again! Now with less bug. Materials. Perimeter wall here. Through here. Do you have enough money to finish this building? Yes, we do. Then finish that building, we should! How much does this cost? More than we have. We can get that far. This can just be a regular fence, now that I'm thinking about it. Well, that sucks. Perimeter walls can't be canceled. I mean, yeah, they can be canceled, but they still charge you the full gambit. Surely that must count now. No, that piece is missing. Come on! Do it. There you go. So this has to be bricked up. All this has to be bricked. Construct paving stone. Well, why the hell would you do that? Huh, when you demolish a wall, it apparently throws out your window. I wish I'd known that. I would demolish the windows before I demolished the wall. Oh, well. Now I know. Brick walls. Brick all this. Brick all that. Clean all this. Well, that should be... staff only still, right? No. Some moron cleared that from being staff only again. Staff only. Staff only. Staff only. Excelente! No access. I'm aware of that. Now I want to say grass. Actually, no. I don't want to make all that grass. I want to make a dirt. Nice, juicy dirt. Dirty. This can be grass. And this can be grass. And all this can be grass. And that could be grass. Yes, that could be very nice grass. Yes. If this isn't already grass, it can be grass. Oh, no, it's already grass. Beautiful. You morons have to demolish stuff faster. How much is this wall gonna cost? A metric fuck ton. How about this part here? How much does that cost? Ah, that's not too bad. And then we'll stop there. Now what we need to do is demolish all your stuff. Sorry, peeps. You're losing all your stuff. Oh, I hear the doggy snoring from here. Warden lost his office. Warden gets a new office down here. Where does the warden go if he doesn't have an office anymore? Oh my God! What am I gonna do? I don't have an office! Don't leave me in this prison! Hey! More prisoners showing up! Just what we need. Who's awaiting solitary? not you. It's not you. Is it you? No? You just came in. So who is it that wants solitary? That's a damn good question. Objects. We found a fork. I know the bookshelves don't do anything, but they look pretty. Anytime you're ready, man. You know what? I'm actually gonna tell it to bulldoze this. And I'm actually going to just put another perimeter wall down here and along here. I know I originally discounted the idea of a perimeter wall there, but you know what? Hell with it. A screwdriver! How is our contraband situation going? Well, we still have a little bit of tools. Okay, why do we still have people waiting solitary and awaiting medical? You know what? Sack the dog. The dog is sacked. You. You're sacked too. You know what? Yeah. Get out. Has the warden claimed his office yet? No, he hasn't. Shake it all down. Whoa! Who brought in the jail keys? Found a spoon and a fork. No, a spatula. People are demanding weapons. You know what? That's good enough. Has the warden finally claimed his office yet? No, he still needs his chair. Well, isn't he a prissy butt? Hang on just a second. Did I miss anything? I don't think I did. Almost midnight. Are you telling me still the warden doesn't have an office? What the hell are you waiting for, Wardy? Can I tell you to come down here to your office? Will you listen to me? Right, you're sacked. That's why he wasn't moving, because he still had that one little square of office he thought was his. Okay, Warden's got his office again. Okay. Next is the accountant. Accountant's office. Excellent. And the next office is going to be the chief. Go get your office, ma'am. Psychologist, whatever the heck it is. There you go. And last but not least, the foreman. Good, all of you. Scram. You're out of here. $606,000. No. How much now? Still $6,000. Rudeness. Is all this perimeter wall? Yes, it is. There. There's that problem solved, and we only had to kill one guy to fix it. Do I want right up against the building? Yeah, why not? Okay, this has been annoying me long enough. You're getting grassed. Beautiful. Seriously, you couldn't put those last couple of blocks of concrete in? You gotta lay the tiles first? For heck's sake. Puppy. Come on, grab that last bag of concrete, pour the concrete, there we go. Objects. Need a door. How far in from the edge are we? Standard 4? Just do it this way. Five by four. Five by four. Objects. Top opening. Bottom opening. Guy pulled a door out of his ass. I think I needed 8. Were these 8 or 9? I think they're 8. 8, yep. Oh, gap of 2, not 1. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. An autosave. How much would it cost to grass my yard? It's actually a pretty fair bit. And yes, I realize I'm telling it to demolish this wall, but as I said earlier, it served its purpose. Oh my god, I didn't realize how much money I spent. Oh, hell. Look at this cheeky bastard. Chilling out in the security office. Figured no one's gonna care. There's a supply of narcotics, apparently. Sound broke again. I really should just put this in paving stone. Maybe put it across the yard. Be interesting. where I'm still not convinced that it's not the best to put it up here. Misspelt Mr. Turner's name. Damn it, one too close. Okay, one last time. Anyone remember how to spell correctional? There you go. The Upton Turner Correctional. Which means all this shenanigan and tomfoolery goes, oh, that looks actually good, but nope, it'll go away soon. I really have to get around to redesigning this. Yes, I'm aware we're getting another shipment of 12 people in soon. Well, the sound... I hate how it keeps doing that to me. I mean, it keeps getting, like, the sound stuck. I know I said I wasn't going to, but that fence is just bothering me. Holy hell. It's incredible how much that stuff costs. Round of weeds benches. Oh gosh, I'm gonna run out of money. And why is there always somebody waiting for solitary? And it doesn't show anybody in handcuffs awaiting solitary. I'm wondering if that's the dead guy, even though he's gone. In fact, while I'm thinking of it, where's Mr. Upton? Mr. Upton, I presume? You! Get the special treatment, Mr. Upton. Puppy's overworked. I wonder if, you know, I should get around to making like a VIP cell, like take chunk here of like 8 or 9 people or 8 or 9 squares, make this gigantic cell with all the amenities and make that a minimum sec security cell. So Mr. Upton, being the only minsec prisoner in the prison, will get access to that cell. Ooh, a drill! Now I really am wishing that I had shoved this building over one square. Well, done now. I think that's probably going to be it for tonight. I mean, it's been a productive night. We've gotten the prison adjusted to Alpha 14 standards. Completely replaced cell blocks Alpha and Beta. Well, Alpha and increased Beta. Replaced cell block Epsilon with a new Epsilon. Delta Epsilon, if you will. As well as... I forgot the next couple of letters, but in any event, here you go. Moved their offices out here, where they can't be attacked by prisoners anymore. Adding a lot of green seam. We eventually will get all this stuff cleared out of here. It can be properly renamed. Unless maybe I should start doing that now. So it's towards the door, away, towards, away, towards, away, towards. Towards, away, towards, away, towards, away, towards. Like that. That one matches. We'll work on the rest later. Like that. Like that. Towards, away. Towards, away. Towards, away. Towards. Like that. Okay. Everything's right. So I guess everything's up except the top one is down. Right, 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 left. Okay. They all line up here. Well, those are not top mounts, those are side mounts. No. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. There we go. Do we have spare doors sitting around? No. What the hell was that? Seriously. Okay. Toilets in front of the door forever and for always. I'm starting with these because these are the easy ones. Okay, so that's left, left, left. Left, left. Left, left, left. Right. 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 And right. I'm terrible at this remembering to shut off stuff. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Right. Right. Up. Down. 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 Down, down, and down. That should be it now for that cell block. Nope. Have I mentioned how scary it is when those dogs do that? But for now, we need a shakedown. And this one, we're going to let it go full tilt. We need it. Because I haven't done one in a while, and I'm worried that someone's digging out. In the meantime... A hypodermic syringe. How far do I go? Straight through the second one of the back batch. A mop? Who the hell would steal a mop? Up. Down. Still 110. Well, I'm thinking about it. Which circuit is this going to be on? Pale green. How much do these things piece? 100? Autosave. Right there. Great. Great thing to do. Yeah, that'll be perfect. Beautiful! And then I'm gonna have a track. Two in. Like that, maybe? I'm actually not sold on that idea. But maybe I'll do this. Phones like that. No, that's not gonna work. Like that, yeah. Yeah, so honestly, I'm going to have to cut this now. I've already gone on way too long. So, until next time.